So I'm here with Mark Nicholls. Tough loss the other day. There's a bit of criticism of the team. How he has responded to that?
Oh, yeah. I mean, no doubt we lost, so I'm sure there was some criticism. But, there was some things we did good, but there was plenty to work on. And, that's what we sort of looked at in review and then tried to, I guess, train today. Personally, I was probably a bit disappointed with my performance, and I woke up Saturday. I wanted to go train straight away. I was speaking to JD at the airport. I wish we trained Saturday, but it was good to just get back out of the training paddock and work on a few things.
Yeah. And so, what's the key to beating this Melbourne team down there this week?
Yeah, we'll have to. We'll definitely have to improve. Me personally, forwards, we're probably just disappointed with how we went on the weekend as a middle unit, especially to start the game. So, we're going to have to front load our energy and really rip in to their forward pack, because if we sort of don't do that as a middle, then it makes it hard for everyone else to do their job.
You get a handy bloke back in Latrell Mitchell. That's got to be a boost for this outfit.
Just his presence. In the team, when you're putting your boots on, you look over and you've got a bloke like Latrell coming back into the team. He'll be good for us, and I'm sure he's excited to play footy as well. So, he'll be great.
Thursday night footy, we can't wait. Thanks, mate.
Yeah, thanks, mate.
Good luck.
Cheers.
Cheers, mate. Thanks. Appreciate it.